Howdy, Mike McCoy here. Showing Mother's bathroom where she painted it. I think it looks good. It's hard to show a bathroom, it's so small. But she don't like this rug, but I kind of like it. But yeah. What do you think of that color paint? I'll catch you later.
Hey everybody, here's my garden. It's gonna grow up if it don't quit raining. But if it quits raining, it won't grow, so I guess I'll just have to deal with the weeds. My beans, these beans is blooming. That's my little white bunch of beans. And these is called lazy wife beans because they're big, I guess, and you don't have to fool with them as much. I don't know. And here's my cornfield beans. I got to get them stakes so I can tie them up. I don't think them lazy wife beans run. I hope they don't. They do, I'll have to tie them up too. But here's my maters. I got the prettiest maters I've had in a while. They're doing good if they don't get the blight. It's hard keep them from it though. See, there's some little maters. And there's them grand young'uns, this popcorn they sowed. But, and there's my pepper. It's just standing there. I don't know what its problem is. Oh, it's got some little blooms on it though. And there's some more little maters. And there's his turnips. Oh, I can pick him a mess of turnip greens. They're doing good. But the grass is going to take over if I don't get them hoed out. But I can't hoe it and it wet. And there's his collards. I sowed them a little later. I believe it's going to do good. I didn't know if they'd do good this time of year or not. Because I usually just sow them all in a big bunch, you know. I can't believe how them turnips is doing. I guess I'll have to get out of here after a while and pick him a mess. Because I'm thinking that I can get him a mess. But I've been painting. Lord have mercy. I get in the mood to paint. Then about halfway through, I get out of the mood to paint. And sometimes that creates a problem. Because if I ain't in the mood to paint, I mess up. There's my beans. There's my sunflowers. I like my sunflowers. They come up volunteer every year and I won't dig them up. Or I have to dig some of them up, but there's kids. Ravioli stomps on them sometimes. He don't really mean to, I don't think, but anyway, he does. And there's my big sunflower. I mean, tall. It's fixing to blow. I love sunflowers. They're so pretty. Here's my cucumbers. They're fixing to lay down and start running. They look good. My squash didn't do no good. I don't know, I planted them 3 times and they're, I don't know. And then the cats dug at them. All this place to go to the bathroom and they have to pick my squash. That makes me mad. But, anyhow, I've got a mow. That's all there are to it. It's supposed to rain again today. But if it does, it does. Can't do without water, so I'm not going to complain. There's my sweet taters. They're doing good. I got to hoe them. I hoed them once. But I've got a lot of stuff to do. Seems like I'm behind. I don't know. It took me longer to paint that bathroom, but it takes a long time to paint and all this stuff, or it does me. But I just have to do the best I can. It'll be here tomorrow, I'm sure, if I don't get it done today. So, but I hope everybody has a good day. And thank you for watching. Bye.
Now there's Mother a mowing. See if I can pull her in a little closer. she takes her time with that riding lawnmower. She's kind of scared of it with good cause. Am I shaking too much? I can't get right. But, that's her outlet. That's what she does, is mow. She's got to be doing something or another. And she mows our grass and Chad's grass and probably part of the neighbors. But that's something for her to do. I used to do all the riding mowing and she'd do the weed eating, but it hurts my back to ride that mower anymore. So. And the way Chad's working, it's hard for him to find time to do anything. But she's doing a good job. She just has to be active. It's hard for her to sit down and rest. Maybe we'll get to do a little more sawing here in a day or two. Painting sort of slowed all that down. She got in a painting mode, and I'd say she'll be doing that for a while. I think she's about out of, she ain't gonna paint no more. I don't know if she's gonna paint the kitchen or not. He just goes around and around. But if that helps her, I'm all for it. It ain't no easy job she's got right now. Watching after me and having to shut down the business and stuff. That's been a strain on her. She was telling me the other day, she thought, well, we was going to get to work forever, but life just don't do it that way. And she'll soon have a birthday here. So, see what we can get done. Talk at you later.
Here's my cucumbers. They're fixing to lay down and start running. They look good. My squash didn't do no good. I don't know. I planted them 3 times and they're, I don't know. And then the cats dug at them. All this place to go to the bathroom and I have to pick my squash. That makes me mad. But anyhow, I've got a mow. That's all there are to it. It's supposed to rain again today. But if it does, it does. Can't do without water, so I'm not going to complain. There's my sweet taters. They're doing good. I got to hoe them. I hoed them once. But I've got a lot of stuff to do. Seems like I'm behind. I don't know. It took me longer to paint that bathroom, but it takes a long time to paint and all this stuff, or it does me. But I just have to do the best I can. It'll be here tomorrow, I'm sure, if I don't get it done today. So, but I hope everybody has a good day. Thank you for watching. Bye. Here's my cucumbers. They're fixing to lay down and start running. They look good. My squash didn't do no good. I don't know. I planted them 3 times and they're, I don't know. And then the cats dug at them. All this place to go to the bathroom and they have to pick my squash. That makes me mad. But anyhow, I've got a mole. That's all there are to it. It's supposed to rain again today. But if it does, it does. Can't do without water, so I'm not going to complain. There's my sweet taters. They're doing good. I got to hoe them. I hoed them once. But I've got a lot of stuff to do. Seems like I'm behind. I don't know. It took me longer to paint that bathroom, but it takes a long time to paint and all this stuff, or it does me. But I just have to do the best I can. It'll be here tomorrow, I'm sure, if I don't get it done today. So, but I hope everybody has a good day. Thank you for watching. Bye.